October 29th, DS Diving here at the No Name Boat, Fleming Island. About to do a comparison video. I will note, as far as storm damage is concerned, there is no giant cracks or holes or anything like that. But there are a lot of deep cuts into the paint, which I will point out with my finger in the video. Show you the fouled side now, but yeah, those little marks are throughout the boat.